Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jinto from US Cricket Store, bringing you the last episode of the series under the VA900 that we got in stock at US Cricket Store. Now, the last series that I want to showcase is called as the Matrix, that is launched with the lovely blue decals. Well, this is my favorite color from the lot that we received. The blue decals. You might have seen Nitish Rana from Kolkata Knight Riders, who is actually playing with these decals right now in the IPL that is happening in 2021, in which is the UAE leg. I would say certainly impressed with the decals. The color combination is spot on with respect to the catchiness of the decals. The color is my favorite blue color. Comes with a medium thickness handle, and it does have the lovely grainy structure. Well, this is, in my opinion, the most value for money bat that we have from the VA900 series. This is the most least expensive VA900 bat, but at the same time, it's nowhere less in the quality, in my opinion, at least. Let me get to the statistics now. We are looking at a very big bat again. 40mm on the edge, 64mm on the spine, a 29mm on the toe. With number of grains wise, we are looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 grains on this one. Take a look at this, guys. With heartwood, slight heartwood on the left hander's outside edge or the right hander's inside edge. The grains are not very, very equidistant, but it's straight. And it's going straight to the toe as well, and it's going straight the backside of the bat as well. And it does have the lovely dugbill toe feature, with having the maximum amount of power in encapsulated within this region of the decals that you are seeing on the screen right now, where it is written retro. Right, this is the place where you would get the maximum performance of this particular bat. But if in terms of the middle position that you are looking for, it's from here all the way till here, and it's right at the bottom where the Matrix is written in a beautiful calligraphic handwriting on all the series that I have reviewed so far. Comes with a medium thickness handle, and the weight on this one is surprisingly only 2.9.6 on the scales with the wrapper on. We saw the aesthetics, we saw the grains, we saw the specs, or we heard the specs. Let's check out the balance of this bat. In my opinion, it feels like a 2.9. It's not incredibly light, but I would certainly pop in another grip on top of this and make this bat even more beautifully balanced in my hands. And that's just my personal take on this particular bat. Well, we saw every aspect of it, but we did not see the most important aspect, which is the ping with this brand new cricket ball. And here it is, guys. There it is. Oh my God. This is certainly the value for money quotient. I was saying that it's certainly very, very high with this particular bat. There it is, guys. Wow. It's pinging up like anything. I'm trying to restrict myself and stop myself from pinging the ball. But, that would be it for the ping of this particular bat. Well, guys, the pressing is spot on by SS on this one. As I was telling you, this is the first batch of the VA900 series. You would get the best of the best clubs, the best pressing. Everything would be the top-notch quality that would be delivered by SS for the first series that they are launching. Again, a beautiful bow at the fag end of the bat, not from the middle part of the bat, allowing you or assisting you to play the scoop shots over the infield. With that said, what is the retail price of this bat is only $164.99. That's it, guys. You heard me right. So this is, again, limited in stock. We have very few bats left in stock. So if you are after such lovely beauty, then reach out to us before it gets sold out. The weight range of this one is around from 2.9 all the way till 2.10. You'll get in between many bats. So reach out to us before it gets sold out. More than happy to sort you out with a special gem that exists in our store. Well, guys, that was it for this video. If you like the content that we host on our channel, then would request you to smash that subscribe button. Otherwise, it's all good, guys. Until next time, this is Jinto signing off from US Cricket Store, redefining cricket in US. Cheers.